Today we are going to discuss about one of the best topic, brain drain. Here are the two groups. First is here who will tell about brain drain is good, and second is here who will tell about brain drain is not good. So after watching videos, give your own views which is best, brain drain is good or brain drain is not good. So let's
according to my guys, brain drain is good because you know that if our government provides us much more facility, then it is possible that we are not going to one place to another. So according to me, brain drain is good.
Okay, first of all, I would like to ask a question from you guys. If brain drain is good, so tell me by the brain drain our country will develop? Because according to us, brain drain is not good because many talented people, they migrate one country to another country for developing their country, for not our country. So according to us, brain drain is not good for our country because by the brain drain our country won't develop.
Okay, if somewhile we accept your point, then our government also said us brain drain is good, and you also listen in our prime minister also said that brain drain is good. Then why they are saying that brain drain is good?
He said that brain drain is good that time some people they migrate other country for taking education, and after taking education they come back India and they develop our country. But many more people they settle in there. They don't develop our country because they are as a selfish.
Okay, you know that in our country most of the people who are migrating to one place to another, and they are coming back. Okay, but you know that they are the place where the people live, but some people there live, and most of the people who come to our country. Okay, then it is, you can't say that by the some people our country will affect. Okay,
you are telling that some of the people are coming to our country, but they are taking more than facility as compared to India.
Yeah.
Then why they are leaving their facilities? Because they are getting more than facility, then they are settled on the earth. Lack of people come to our countries. Mostly people are settled on the earth. That's why our country is not developing.
Okay, you tell me one thing, that if we are removing one spoon of the water from the sea, then it affects the sea. That it is like the brain drain. Okay, if the most of the people also coming, if we take the example of the China. Okay, China people also migrate from one place to another for getting job, education, and mental. So, but after they come in their country, okay.
Okay, I wanna ask one question. If we can remove one organism from our ecosystem, then obviously ecosystem will be affected. Just like from our country means professional person or maybe worker as a worker, if they will go out of country, then obviously our country development will be affected.
Okay, it is fault of our government. I am not saying that. Because you know that if our government provides a much more facility, whatever they want, then it is a situation not coming in front of the people, talented people who migrating from one place to another. And it is not that only the talented people who migrate from one place to another. And also the middle age, just like not so talented people, they are also migrating to one place to another for getting job. Just like we have most of the example that the many people who are not educated, they also migrated from Saudi Arabia and many types of the country for getting job. Then you can't say that the only talented people who migrating from one place to another.
This is the fault of Indian people. You know, Indian people always blame to the government. In the home, you can just see that they are blaming to their brother. If one end they will cut in their hand, even then they can blame to the government. This is the system of our culture. What is this? In outer countries, people, they are doing ownself, they are doing job, they are doing all things in for surviving their country. And that categories, if Indian people want to go to them, how can we expect anything from our government? Just look at the hospital condition. If you want to compare the whole over the world, then you can find that many more hospitals are present in India, which is not present in out of the countries. Just look at the condition, but lack of doctors are present here. Because after getting education, they are going on there. They are getting all things from here. And they are draining their brain on there. This is the position.
In every year, there are lacks of strength in engineering and medical, they are graduated. And only 5% get good job. and remain 40% unemployed. What will they do if they do not migrate or do not go to other country? They remain unemployment because of large population in India. It is impossible to give everyone job. It is next to impossible for the government of India.
If one people are migrate to the other countries, then absolutely they were doing the private job, because in the foreigner more than private job, private companies are also present. For establish the company, four causes most important. First, capital, land, labor, and experience. Okay. So fourth cause is present in our country. Then why the people are not establish the company in our country? Why the people are migrating to the other countries? Why they are doing job in the private private company?
The situation in the country, because
why
the
situation.
I am giving one answer. Because the entrepreneurship which want to do something establishment of factory or something industry, the rule and regulation and the taxes is so much high in India. If you go to Arab country or any country, the taxes is about to nothing. Okay, in India, if you earn 100 rupees, you have to give 90 rupees, more than 90 rupees in taxes. Okay. So it is very hard to start business in India here. Okay. Also, the point is that the in Western country, the technology and the facility is much higher in India, much higher than in India, from India. So it is easy to start the business or set up business in Western country. That's why people are going there.
First of all, you are telling one point. This is the absolutely wrong. Tax is high in India. Sweden in the second position in the tax categories and first position, I'm forgetting about that. And India is not a 1 to 10 position. India don't come in the under 1 to 10 position. Tax is too much low as compared to other countries.
In Arab country, if you earn 100 rupees, you have to give zero tax. Okay. There is no tax system.
Is very high.
In Arab country, you have to zero taxpayer. Whole money is yours. But what is in India, there are lot of taxes is here. Okay, if you want to set up industry, if you want to earn more money, then if you have income more than 10 lakh, you have to impose by 30% tax. Okay, in 1 lakh 30,000, you have to give to government. Okay, and there are many taxes are there. Okay, there is a complex system of taxes.
Can you say one thing? And these taxes are why these taxes are increases? Because of the migration. Because all the people are learning here, and they just going to other countries for their living, and they just settle down. And by rest of the people who lives in India, they has to suffer these type of taxes and all the things. That's why the taxes are increases.
Okay, why you are looking the only 10% people? Because you know that the most of the people who also get education from here. Okay, and but only for 10% and 5% who are migrated from one place to another. But rest of the students who live in our country, then why you are not looking in the rest of the people who are educated? They are also unemployed. Why? They are getting the best education. Then the government also should provide the situation in front of the student for getting the education, for getting the job. Because you are also knowing that many students are unemployed. What is the reason behind it? If they have talent, then obviously they should take the job.
First of all, one thing is that Indian people are not following the rules of government. Government is also telling that we need only two child. Okay. Even then, you can just look the many of the categories, they have a 10 child, 6 child, above of 5 child.
It is suggestion for government, yeah. It is not imposed by the government, you have to do only and only two.
It is suggested by the government.
It is not rule.
But they are suggesting. Actually, we have a capacity or not, that catch the rules, all things. We are telling that too much...
CEO of Google, Sundar Pichai, Indra Nuri, CEO of PepsiCo, and many CEO of who is Indian, and they go outside and become the CEO. They have talented. In India, there is a lack Lack opportunity of for talented person.
How they have a lack of position?
Because you know that if the Sundar Pichai who take the position just like if they are also position in the CEO of the Google, okay. If our government provides that much facility, then obviously they are also developing our country. Yeah. But here our government unable to give the opportunity. That's why they are going for the
corruption. Corruption and the system is the most important factor.
This is insect which is poisoned in our mind. That all things depend on the government. Government investing too much money for our education. We are getting. Are we giving? We are not giving anything. Just look at from the WHO, the ratio for 2 years, there are 5,000 doctors had gone out of the countries and they are doing, what is this? We need minimum 40,000 doctors in here.
Okay,
all of the era, if in the survey of WHO there are 5,100 something percent for looking this type of person, one doctor is available. What is this? Only you are blaming to our government and system. You are getting all things but you are not giving anything. This is the fault of Indian people.
Yeah. Okay, then why government can't stop reservation? Because due to reservation, people have not get opportunity, because lack of opportunity can't get people. So why government can't stop reservation?
This is not possible.
Why?
If government will stop the reservation, that time people mentality is very bad. Many of the backward communities, they don't want to go ahead.
Many of the talented people are just because of reservation, they face many of the problems. And that's why if they have the capacity to prove themselves, then why they don't go anywhere?
Okay, due to reservation, they have a capacity, then why, if they have a talent, then why they are not utilizing their talent to improving our country? You said about Sundar Pichai and many of the people which are doing, just think, if they will do as steps of work in our country this time, nobody can fight with our country. Our country can be a number one country. Just look at the situation.
But we all know that our country is about 40 to 45 years backward from the other countries. And that's why we want to go other countries and capture some ideas from the other countries, and that is the main reason of Brent.
You mean you will capture some ideas?
Okay, that's why our government not able to provide anything just like facilities like America or Europe.
Yes, because you can't compare.
Okay, but we know that
also support to their government. So if government can't take action, so
our government provides many more facilities and many more rules, but we don't follow their rules.
What type of facility? My friend said that facility of education. You can compare the education of government school and in private school. Yeah. In private school, you have to give money. Okay, government is not giving money. And in government school, there is no knowledge. Okay.
Government teachers are not teaching here. You are talking about the government school. In Delhi, the government school rank
Why we are talking about the capital? We are talking about the whole country now.
Delhi is in the country. This is not out of country. Why you are not?
It is exceptional.
In the Kerala, there is also the education level is high.
What is Bokaro, Bihar, Jharkhand?
Okay, you are living in Bokaro, then Bihar is saying more of the people, they are becoming an IS officer. From Bihar.
No, I am saying that the standard of education in government school, then you have to accept this. This is not. In government school, the standard of education is very low in compare of private school.
First of all, you have to see about the government school. You have to see the Navodaya Vidyalaya. The result of Navodaya Vidyalaya is comparing to the private school.
Okay.
The result is very high.
Okay. Navodaya Vidyalaya has a very limited seat. Okay. And few students are only able to go in Navodaya Vidyalaya. Okay.
If you are talented, you can go. If you are talented, you can go.
Of course.
Suppose I am not able to go this place, then how will you go?
So it is a matter of talented people can go. Also the talented people can go the outside India. Okay, it is a matter if the matter is from talented or not talented. then brain drain is good for you. Talented people are going there.
Okay. If brain drain is good, then why the American or why the European are banned the brain drain?
They won't.
Because they and they have also ruled to come out from other country, but they banned the brain drain.
Actually, what is happening? Their currency, the value of currency and lifestyle is very high. Okay, in Western country, and there is there may be some cases of brain drain, but percentage is very less. But in India, the percentage may be some high in compared to Western country, because in Western country lifestyle and value of currency is high. In rupees, 70 rupees equal to $1. If you earn $1, you earn 70 times of money of Indian currency. So it is a value of money, and lifestyle is very high standard of life, because the country is ahead of 40 or 50 years from India.
If your father won't get money, won't earn money, can you get a comfortable life? Can you get? This is not possible. In this case here also, the peoples are, they are only gaining. They are not giving anything. They should raise, they should use their, they should utilize their talent and their mind in here. They are getting education, our government providing all things through the engineering colleges and medical colleges. The government is providing, we are getting, and we are utilizing our mind in out of the countries. And what will be the result? The GDP will be so bad, and the condition, the system will be so bad, definitely.
I give you an example of our country. Biggest people, a people live in our country, but other country, every country problem in a people. So I consider any government not give you employer. So every country a problem in this time. Any country, any government not give to every member apply to give to employed service. So if life if you talented, so you go to other country. So branded it good.
And one thing is that the labor cost is so less as compared to all of the countries. The labor cost is so high. That time they are demanding labor from our countries, because of they need, they want. We are not understanding. We are not, but we are. We have no idea to know why, when, for which purpose they are calling us. This is the.
You know,
many of the Indian peoples, they invent and they had done many work for out of the countries.
You know, why you are comparing the other country to our country? Because you are also knowing very well that the other country will also, they are also developed country. Mm-hmm. And our country is a developing country. Then it is also that our country currency is very low compared to the other side. Then it is just like a problem that our people also migrate from one place to another for getting job, because they are also knowing that if I will do the some work from the outside of the country, then I will earn much more compared to that. That's why they are migrating from one place to another.
Okay, that's why we are saying that. Means our country is developing, and means foreigner is developed country. And that's why we are saying that our country don't able to provide too much facility. Okay, that, and due to this, if our country don't provide too much facility, then we should utilize. Means we should utilize whatever knowledge, technology present in a foreign country. It is not a solution that we should left our country and go out of country for development.
First of all, I want to tell you here one thing, that because our country is a secular country compared all over the world. Because you know that in our country, most of the religions, caste, they are live, okay. But you know that in the foreign country, just like we take the example of the England, they are also living the only Christians, okay. Majority of the Christian, and you know that they are also Catholic and Protestant, but they are belonging to the one caste, that is Christian. But you know that India is a secular country, then it is not easy for the India for the development, just like for development. That's why it is a developing country.
Okay, means what do you want to say, that due to secular, means due to religion, what is the Yes, what is the relation between brain drain and development?
What is happening in India, the value of talent is not there. In there is a such type of policy and corruption. In, if you want to open an account, if you want to do something for your company, you have to face so much problem of policies and the corruption also. The value of talent is also not here. If a person have money, they can do anything with the power. But the value of talented is very much less in India in compared to other countries.
In the again you are telling that government are not providing such types of facilities. So I want to tell that you had also listened that Keval Jiti Insani Itihas Rasta. In the same way, I'm talking one of the best people, his name was the Dhyan Chand. He was a hockey player. When 1936 hockey match had done in India versus German, on this stadium, 25,000 people was present, and the world Dinosaur Hitler was also present on this game. So
he was calling that people.
Just come my country, and yeah, you will become an air marshal.
Yeah. And he has a one capacity. He played the game in night time also.
Yes.
Because of his concentration. That time he left his whatever he said, the Hitler, and after even he played with foreign country.
Yeah.
So positive. Just look at this type of exceptional
he's
people.
He's posted in India only nice to Bedar, but but Germany offered that if you come in my country and you will be air marshal, and air marshal is the high post rank for the defense.
Yeah, they are saying that if you will play from German, then I will be a air marshal. That time so angry, Dhyan Chand had told that the country has no responsibility for developing the country. It's my responsibility
how to develop our
country. So that's why I'm telling that government has no responsibility. It's my responsibility how to develop our country.
Yeah, it's our responsibility. When there is a lot of unemployment, people are unemployed, it is better to go outside and get employed, and they earn the currency of the currency of other countries, and they also send the currency to their home for their families, and through this sending of the other country currency, our GDP will grow. Okay.
Why you are telling that they are going to the other countries? They are also doing the doing
because
the job.
They are unemployed now.
Why
you can you give a 1.3 million job in India? Can you give? No.
Obviously, according to you,
it is next to impossible. Okay.
First of all, why nowadays many people are unemployed? Because 37.9% are totally dependent on what government. If we have knowledge about some particular field, then we should open that type of institute and whatever. Means if we will establish any company, then we are also we provide almost 20 to 30 lakh people in that factory job. Due to this, by this project, we can provide many our citizens to job.
Okay, and you say about the establish the any company, and you also know about the how can you establish the company. And your friend, your team member also say that what is the need of the government, and without government help, you can get the success. It is not possible. You know, for establish company, you must get the permission of the how to do job, and which place you can do job. All things after getting the permission, then you can establish. Without getting the permission, it is not possible that you can establish any company for any place.
But we should take permission from government. Then government also encourages us for establishing company, because they also know that what is the benefit of company. And you said government should help them. You know that almost 1 lakh rupees government give if we are it is totally depend on us what we are doing. And for a developer, if we are establishing any company, then government also give a permission, we can able to give money from local people.
So by this we can able to means what establish company and government also help us.
Why you are looking for one hand? In other hand, you can also look that just like in our country, many people who are doing the diploma and they are also the small engineer. Okay, but you know that they are not getting job.
Why are you always seeing in a negative point? Why you don't think about a positive point? Means okay, you said means why you are think about one hand? You also think about what the bad thing of a bad what brain drain? Why are you always think that means what brain drain is good?
Yeah, brain drain is good because you know after going other country you can search how to do and you work and you see about the how by help of the brain drain how can you possible you can develop our country. You know for if you get the technical things in front of any other country then you can use in the India and that is a process our India will be also developed.
But no nowadays return no one
many of the person come back in India for developing yeah. In India.
Give me example who people come
yeah.
For developing our
country. How can you say how you can say Brandon is not good? My word already example give to you Brandon is good. Example for Google CEO Sundar Pichai live in India. Live in India. APJ Abdul Kalam. No.
He was also talented people.
Talented people. Live in India. But Sundar Pichai all to other country.
Yeah.
So Mukesh Ambani lives in India.
Where was CEO in Google.
So tell me one thing, what is the benefit of the our country?
He wants to say that brain.
What is the benefit of our country?
He wants to say that brain is not brain. Brain is gain.
They are going there
and they develop the brain. Okay. And they gain the brain. Okay. And they come back to India and they
come back to India. When will they come?
Sundar Pichai go due to name fame country name.
They will settle on India.
We are facing problem. Many of the child are facing problem. And our taxes are very high. The economic condition is not well. GDP is not well. What is name? Name is not everything to develop our country. Just look at the country system. Education. Our India, before time we were telling that India is just like a sonegi chiriya. What is this? They have stolen all things from us.
I am telling
that before from ancient time our Indian peoples are they are going to be a slave. Okay. And nowadays also because of they are before time they were a very kind people. That time they has done these types of things by which we are facing also nowadays problem. And one thing is that the talented people, skillful people, they are migrating out of the countries. By this reason our economic condition is not well. GDP is not well. You are telling that many of the people they are sending money in all. Okay. How many in this time just in our country people so they want to live a nuclear family? That like they will send the money to their mother father. They are lifting them. In Indian peoples now this is the effect of the Western countries. They don't want to live with a joint family. They will send.
After living here,
they are not sending their money to mother father. And if they will live out of the countries, that like they will send the money to their what mother father.
Because of brain drain, many scientists and many doctors and many engineers are in foreign country, and they also represent the country. Okay, and because of that person, the prestige of our country on that country is increases day by day. When the Modi go there and they said that brain is not drain, brain is gain. And brain is developed by there.
Just look his intention. Why he tell like that? Because of he was telling. If people, he is told one thing is that according to me, brain is not just a brain drain. This is a brain gain. Because if they will gain anything from out of the countries, if they will utilize their talent, that time it will be
very good for our country. The point of view of Narendra Modi is that, not that of if they are settled down on the earth.
Okay, you tell me one thing. If you are doing the job in the India and your salary is just like 10,000, and if you are going to the foreign country and your salary will be just like 19,000 and 1 lakh, then you are not preferred to going to the foreign country.
You just think about that. In which field, which category, I will get the 10,000 and suddenly I will get 90,000.
Because of value of currency. Okay.
I am telling for which category. As to be a opera saloon.
I am telling just like example.
Okay.
If you go, you are a manager here. Okay. If you are doing a job of manager there, and because of equal salary, you will get 70 times more. Okay, in dollar, and 300 times more if you in dinar. So the value of currency is more important.
We are not getting higher amount of money from our countries. That we are all things is not as costly whatever is out of the countries. Just look at, if you want to flat of one flat in here, if you want to purchase, okay, that time the price is 24-25 lakh. And if you want to purchase a one flat in out of the countries, same flat price is 1 crore. Huge amount of difference.
1 crore flat is also available in Mumbai.
No, I am telling a simple, all things, whatever we are gaining, this is a huge amount of differences, all of the flats.
It depends upon the country.
So, I am telling all things is very costly.
Also,
whatever
Mumbai is also
5
costly.
Lakh, if you are getting a 3 lakh, 4 lakh rupees per month, this is not enough to survive your life in a good way in other countries. Okay. And this is very high amount of money in here.
But Mumbai and Delhi are the costlier country in the world. Also, they are very much populated and top 10 and they are counted in pollution. Pollution in pollution, Delhi is world number one. Noida.
Gurgaon. Sorry, Gurgaon.
So
we know that from the New Zealand, there are many number of Braindrain present, and after I think before from the 10 years or 15 years, I think more than 1 to 50 lakhs Braindrain are throughout from the New Zealand. And only a single ticket to give to go from there, not the property. Understand? From the New Zealand, there are many Braindrain are present, and the New Zealand Prime Minister are throughout all the Braindrain from the country, and they give only one ticket to reach their house, not any property.
For come back to India.
So
understand.
So it is actually what I am said previously also, ki they represent the country, okay, and they make the prestige of the country. If you go anywhere, if you want to visit New Zealand, you have get an Indian, and it is very love to be
and you know that in other country, Indians category only second stage or third stage, not in first stage. And you know that in every company or etc. The boss is always an American or European, not the Indians. And suppose like we are the scientist or a high level scientist, and if we are doing for the American work, and I am able to become a boss, but the American Prime Minister will not give the chance to become a boss. Boss is always an American or European, because if it does not matter, they are duffer or police.
But you may analyze the data calculation that if you compare the data of 2003 and from 2030, there are 80% increase in brain drain. How percentage is increasing day by day? There is some problem. Okay, 80% increase in 10 years brain drain. Okay, 80%. What is in 2003 and what is in 2030? So there is some problem, okay. And the government is not focusing, and we are actually developing, and there are lot of
in 1957 they started to bend the brain drain, but it is not bent because only the IIT. And because IIT is best established by the Americans, and in IIT college, I think 80% courses are only for the Australian, only for the America, not for the Indian. And after that, they completed their degree and they go to the abroad or anywhere. And they work for their country, not for India.
This is the biggest problem, still running the Braindrain. This is the biggest problem.
And you know that they, compared to European or America, 60, I think 5 times more colleges and more hospitals are present in India. From anywhere.
Yeah, I have before told Braindrain did good.
Okay.
Because, example to Uttar Korea. Uttar Korea, every people go to other country.
Yeah.
Other country. There were earned to our country. Every people send the money. Every people send the money in our country.
Okay.
Why not go to other country? So, Braindrain is very good.